Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Miltopower channel. The United States has successfully tested one of the deadliest fighter aircraft, that is the F-15E Strike Eagle. F-15E Strike Eagle is an American all-weather multi-role strike fighter, derived from the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle, this strike fighter designed to perform air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. An array of avionics and electronic systems gives the F-15E the capability to fight at low altitude, day or night, and in all weather. The aircraft uses two crew members, a pilot and a weapon systems officer. Previous models of the F-15 are assigned air-to-air roles. The E model is a dual-role fighter. It has the capability to fight its way to a target over long ranges, destroy enemy ground positions, and fight its way out. The aircraft's navigation system uses a laser gyro and a global positioning system to continuously monitor the aircraft's position and provide information to the central computer and other systems, including a digital moving map in both cockpits. The F-15E is powered by two Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW220 or 229 engines that incorporate advanced digital technology for improved performance. For example, with a digital electronic engine control system, F-15E pilots can accelerate from idle power to maximum afterburner in less than 4 seconds, a 40% improvement over the previous engine control system. Faster engine acceleration means quicker takeoffs and crisper response while maneuvering. The F-100 PW220 engines can produce 50,000 pounds of thrust or 25,000 each, and the F-100 PW229 engines 58,000 pounds of thrust or 29,000 each. Each of the low-drag conformal fuel tanks that hug the F-15E's fuselage can carry 750 gallons of fuel. The tanks hold weapons on short pylons rather than conventional weapon racks, reducing drag and further extending the range of the Strike Eagle. For air-to-ground missions, the F-15E can carry most weapons in the Air Force inventory. It also can be armed with AIM-9M Sidewinders or AIM-120 Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missiles or AMRAAM for the air-to-air role. The E model also has an internally mounted 20mm gun that can carry up to 500 rounds. The F-15's superior maneuverability and acceleration are achieved through its high engine thrust-to-weight ratio and low wing loading. It was the first U.S. operational aircraft whose engine thrust exceeded the plane's loaded weight, permitting it to accelerate even while in vertical climb. Low wing loading, the ratio of aircraft weight to its wing area, is a vital factor in maneuverability and, combined with the high thrust-to-weight ratio, enables the aircraft to turn tightly without losing airspeed. That's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss any of our new content. See you next time.